Jambo. I am overwhelmed with the gratitude to have been selected to receive Excellency in Leadership Award. Thank you all so much for being here to share in this occasion. I am so honored to have my work recognized in this way by Global Awards, Africa Awards. Many hours went into the organization I work with, supporting women in Europe and Africa, women in trade. And it means so much to me that the work that I am passionate about also resonate with others. As Oprah says, I come as one, but stand as 10,000 women voices. This accomplishment is not something that I did alone. And there are many others who deserve to share in this award. I would like to thank African Women in Europe team, Mrs. Wambui Njau, Mrs. Milka Mongai, and Miss Hilda Hoya for believing in my initial wish to connect African women in Europe, provided emotional support and expertise to make our way a success. I would like also want to thank African Women in Trade team with representative in South Africa, Kenya, Ghana, Nigeria, Rwanda, Uganda, Tanzania, Mozambique, and Angola. Not forgetting our diaspora SACCO, that is Savings and Credit Cooperative, registered in Kenya. I want to thank the directors, Mrs. Lydia Maina, Mr. Judy Kageni, Mr. John Maina, who worked tirelessly to make sure that Kenya diaspora in Europe invests in Kenya and support SMEs. Thank you also to 6,000 African women members, 4,000 African Women in Trade members, that my powerful network as well, for the inspiration and following my work over 15 years. You have made it possible to be where we are today. I dedicate this award to my two sons, Dennis and Alexander, and my parents, Mr. Samuel Machogo and Mrs. Monica Machogo. Thank you for your unconditional love and support you have offered throughout this journey. Last but not least, thank you to the Global Africa Awards for offering recognition to social entrepreneur women like me. I hope this recognition of my work can serve as inspiration to others in this field. Remember, as our motto says, together we are strong. I will continue my effort to elevate Africa women in Europe and Africa women in trade, and look forward to bringing positive change in trade and the Africa continent of free trade area agreement and women and youth agenda, and for many years to come. I'm humbled and appreciative. Thank you, and God bless you. Asante.